Hello students, we will continue our previous topic, trigonometric functions. Today we are going to see the relation between Cartesian coordinates and polar coordinates. Now see, this is the xy plane. P is any point in the plane other than origin. Origin has coordinates 0, 0. P has coordinates x, y. Therefore, this distance OM is equal to x and distance PM is equal to y. Okay, this distance is r. Okay, now what are the Cartesian coordinates? Cartesian coordinates is equal to x, y. What are the polar coordinates? Is equal to r, theta. Cartesian coordinates xy, polar coordinates are r, theta. Now see, from this we can find the relation between Cartesian coordinates and polar coordinates. Now see, by using this angle POM is equal to theta. This is r, OP is equal to r, polar coordinates r, theta. PM is equal to y, OM is equal to x. Now see, by using trigonometric function, now see, what is sine theta? What is the sine ratio? Sine ratio is opposite upon hypotenuse. Okay, sine theta is equal to y upon r. Therefore, y is equal to r sine theta. From this, find cos ratio. Cos theta. What is cos theta? Cos theta equal to, cos theta is adjacent upon hypotenuse, that is x upon r. Therefore, x is equal to r cos theta. If you have to find Cartesian coordinates x and y, use formula x is equal to r cos theta, y is equal to r sin theta to find the Cartesian coordinates. If you have to find the polar coordinates, how can find the polar coordinates? Now take here from this, r is equal to, how can find r? By using distance formula, OP. What is distance formula? Under root x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square. So r equal to under root x minus 0 whole square, that is x square. Y minus 0 square is y square. Also, alternatively, you can find by using Pythagoras theorem, this triangle OMP is right angle triangle. If it is right angle triangle, then we can use Pythagoras theorem. So, Pythagoras theorem is x square plus y square equal to r square. Then we can write r equal to under root x square plus y square. Okay, now find tan theta. What is tan theta? Tan ratio is opposite upon adjacent. Tan theta is equal to y upon x. From this also we can write theta is equal to tan inverse y upon x. To find Cartesian coordinates from the polar coordinates, use the formula x equal to r cos theta and y equal to r sin theta. To find the polar coordinates from the Cartesian coordinates, use the formula r equal to under root x square plus y square and tan theta is equal to y upon x. Otherwise, also you can write theta equal to tan inverse y upon x. Now see our exercise 3.2. What is the question? Find the Cartesian coordinates of whose polar coordinates are given. Polar coordinates are given and we have to find the Cartesian coordinates. Now the first question is 4π/2. Polar coordinates are given and question is we have to find the Cartesian coordinates. Okay, write down given. What is given? पोलर कोऑर्डिनेट्स आर थीटा इक्वल टू 4 पाई बाय 2. कंपेयरिंग दिस टू वी विल गेट द वैल्यूज ऑफ आर एंड थीटा. फ्रॉम दिस वी कैन राइट आर इज इक्वल टू 4 एंड थीटा इज इक्वल टू पाई बाय 2. वी हैव टू फाइंड कार्टेशियन कोऑर्डिनेट्स. यूज दिस फॉर्मूला x equal to r cos theta and y equal to r sin theta. So x is equal to r cos theta and y equal to r sin theta. Substitute the values of r and theta. X is equal to r is 4 cos theta equal to pi by 2. X is equal to 4 cos pi by 2 cos 90. Cos 90 is 0. We know that cos 90 is 0. 4 into 0 equal to 0. Therefore, x is equal to 0. Similarly, find y. Substitute the value of r. R is 4. Sin pi by 2. Sin 90 degree. What is sin 90? We know that sin 90 degree is 1. Sin 90 degree the value is 1. So, therefore, y is equal to 4. So, the Cartesian coordinates are Cartesian coordinates is equal to x comma y is equal to 0 comma 4. These are the Cartesian coordinates. Okay, is that it? You understand? Okay, now we'll take the next one. That is 3 upon 4, 3 pi by 4. Second one is 3 upon 4, 3 pi by 4. Here also we have to find the Cartesian coordinates. Polar coordinates are given. It means r and theta is given. So first of all you have to write the given. So write down given first. Given r theta. R theta is equal to 3 upon 4, 3 pi by 4. Comparing these two, you will get the values of R and theta. What is R? R equal to 3 upon 4 and theta is equal to 3 pi upon 4. Use the same formula. To find the Cartesian coordinates, we have to use this formula. X equal to R cos theta and Y equal to R sin theta. So first one is X is equal to R cos theta. Substitute the value of r and theta. Here r equal to 3 upon 4 and theta equal to 3 pi upon 4. So this r is 3 upon 4 cos 3 pi upon 4. So this can be written as 3 upon 4, 3 pi by 4. Now see, 3 pi by 4 we can write cos. Now 3 pi by 4. Now 3 pi by 4 I think pi is 180. 180 upon 4 is 45. 45 into 3. 135. It is 135 degree. It means theta rise in the second quadrant. Okay. Now see this cos 3 pi by 4 we can write pi minus pi by 4. Pi minus pi by 4 is 3 pi by 4. Pi minus pi by 4 is 3 pi by 4. And use the formula cos pi minus theta. What is cos pi minus theta? Cos pi minus theta is equal to minus cos theta. So this is 3 upon 4 minus cos pi by 4. Theta is pi by 4. Cos pi minus theta is minus cos theta and here theta is pi by 4. What is cos pi by 4? It is cos 45 degree. Cos 45 degree is 1 upon root 2. 3 upon 4 minus 1 upon root 2. So this x is equal to minus 3 upon 4. Similarly, find y equal to r sin theta. Y equal to r sin theta. Y equal to r is 3 pi by 4. Sin theta is 3 pi by 4. Theta is 3 pi by 4. Y equal to 3 upon 4. This we can rearrange as sin pi minus pi by 4. 3 pi by 4 we can write pi minus pi by 4. 4 pi minus pi, 3 pi by 4. What is sin pi minus theta? साइन पाई माइनस थीटा इक्वल टू साइन थीटा, सो दिस कैन बी रिटन एज 3 अपॉन 4 साइन पाई बाय 4 बिकॉज थीटा इज पाई बाय 4, साइन पाई माइनस थीटा इक्वल टू साइन थीटा, या थीटा इज इक्वल टू पाई बाय 4, सो इट बिकम्स साइन पाई बाय 4, साइन पाई बाय 4 मींस साइन 45 डिग्री, व्हाट इज साइन 45, 1 अपॉन रूट 2, सो इट इज 3 अपॉन 4 इनटू 1 अपॉन रूट 2, y इक्वल टू 3 अपॉन 4 रूट 2, ओके, कार्टेशियन कोऑर्डिनेट्स, कार्टेशियन कोऑर्डिनेट्स, क्या है कार्टेशियन कोऑर्डिनेट्स, x कॉमा y, x इज माइनस 3 अपॉन 4 रूट 2 एंड y इज इक्वल टू 3 अपॉन 4 रूट 2, दीज आर द कार्टेशियन कोऑर्डिनेट्स हुज पोलर कोऑर्डिनेट्स आर 3 अपॉन 4 3 बाय 4, टू अंडरस्टैंड, ओके, नेक्स्ट वी विल सी पोलर कोऑर्डिनेट्स, हाउ वी कैन फाइंड द पोलर कोऑर्डिनेट्स फ्रॉम द कार्टेशियन कोऑर्डिनेट्स, ओके, नाउ सी फाइंड द पोलर कोऑर्डिनेट्स ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकंड, find the polar coordinates of whose Cartesian coordinates are given. Here Cartesian coordinates are given and we have to find the polar coordinates. Polar coordinates are r and theta. So to find r, use the formula under root x square plus y square. To find theta, use the formula tan theta equal to y upon x. Otherwise theta is tan inverse y upon x. Okay, now what is the first question? First question is root 2 root 2. Okay. Root 2 root 2. Okay. Now here given. What we have given? Cartesian coordinates are x, y equal to root 2 root 2. From this we can write x and y. X is root 2, y is also root 2. Okay, x and y are root 2, root 2. X is positive, y is positive. It means theta lies in the first quadrant. Okay. Now here, to find r, r equal to under root x square plus y square. So it becomes x is root 2, root 2 square plus root 2 square. Root 2 square plus root 2 square is 2 plus 2. That is under root 4. It is 2. R is equal to 2. R is equal to 2. Now we have to find theta. Now tan theta is equal to, theta is equal to, can write directly. Otherwise theta is equal to tan inverse root 2 upon root 2. Formula likhe pehle. Tan inverse y upon x is equal to tan inverse y root 2, x is also root 2. Root 2, root 2 get cancelled. Theta is equal to tan inverse 1. What is the value of tan inverse 1? That is 45 degree. Pi by 4. Polar coordinates are, polar coordinates is equal to r comma theta. What is r? R is equal to 2, theta is equal to pi by 4. Cartesian coordinates are root 2, root 2. Whose polar coordinates are 2, pi by 4. Now we will see one more sum. That is 1 minus root 3. Now see, 1 minus root 3. What we have given? Cartesian coordinates are given and we have to find polar coordinates. Cartesian coordinates are given, it means xy is given. What is given? X comma y equal to 1 comma minus root 3. From this we can write x is equal to 1 and y equal to minus root 3. X is equal to 1, y equal to minus root 3. x positive y negative, x positive y negative, because theta lies in the fourth quadrant. Okay, now first of all we find r first. R is equal to under root x square plus y square. That is 1 square plus minus root 3 square. 1 square is 1, minus root 3 square is 3. 1 plus 3 equal to 4, and square root of 4 is 2. So value of r is equal to 2. Now tan theta is equal to y upon x. What is y? Y equal to minus root 3 upon 1. Tan theta is equal to minus root 3. Okay, for which angle tan theta is root 3? That is tan 60 degree. 60 degree means pi by 3. And now use the formula. Tan pi minus theta is. Now here theta lies in the fourth quadrant. Theta lies in the fourth quadrant because here x is positive and y is negative. In the fourth quadrant x is positive, y is negative. So use the formula here. Tan 2 pi minus theta. Okay, tan theta is equal to minus, so minus tan theta is equal to tan 2 pi minus theta is pi by 2, minus tan theta equal to tan 2 pi minus theta. So this can be written as tan theta is equal to tan 2 pi, 3 into 2, 6 pi minus pi, that is 5 pi upon 3. Comparing these two, we will get theta is equal to 5 pi upon 3. If we take pi equal to 180, 180 upon 3 is 60. 60 into 5, 6 into 5, 30. It means this angle is 300 degree. 300 degree lies in the fourth quadrant. Theta is 5 pi by 3. Therefore, polar coordinates is equal to r is 2 and theta is equal to 5 pi upon 3. These are the required polar coordinates whose Cartesian coordinates are 1 comma minus 2. Okay, in the first two questions we have seen that the Cartesian coordinates, whose polar coordinates are given, and in the next two sums we have find that the polar coordinates from the Cartesian coordinates. Okay, in the next question, in the next video, we'll see the solutions of the triangle.